Man getting 90 life fade out. If the vibe no pure on my way out. Pula balu, anytime we stay out. Outside,
I know it's that time of year that you want to jollify. You want to splurge and indulge yourself in feats and stories. But before that, can you just slow down? Spread our funds as money seeds rather than lavish it on something that does not guarantee a return. You know, asset is said to be basically, in the late term, is said to be something that brings money into your pocket. And liability is something that takes money out of your pocket. So when you expend, when you splurge and lavish, it takes away money from your pocket without a guarantee of return. But if you invest in assets, it brings money into your pocket. If my words have been compelling so far, I'd rather you invest in real estate. And then in an estate with verifiable antecedents. An estate with rapid growth, robust appreciation, engendered by being situated in a very good location and then having exquisite amenities. So this first picture evinces the fact that Pelican started from nothing. Pelican Brief started from nothing. What we can see is the picture of the billboard and then the picture of the CEO, denoting that Pelican Brief owns this expanse of land. This second picture you can see shows that this estate has morphed from being a bare land to something worth investing, worth inspecting. So you can see the inspectors, people that have come to inspect, they have inspected, and yet, yes, they have brought into this estate. Them and many more have brought into this estate. So we have here, you can see here, we have a beautified landscape, perimeter fence, gatehouse, electrical poles, energized transformer, 500 kVA energized transformer, drainages, beautiful lawns, flowers, other numerous amenities, ongoing constructions, over 100 of constructions ongoing by clients in Nigeria, based in Nigeria, even clients based overseas. So we have ongoing constructions, we have energized transformer, 500 kV energized transformer, electrical poles, beautiful landscape. So this shows, this evidences that Pelican started from ground zero. Now methodically and then purposely, intently, the estate has grown from something hideous, something that was just a bare land, to something exquisite. Also, a plot is increasing in price. By the 2nd of January 2023, a plot that sells for 3.5 million naira now will sell for 5 million naira. This is an estate that started in its nascent state with a paltry sum of 785,000 naira. And now it sells for 3.5 million naira. And if you are hasty to start your down payment with just 500,000 naira so as to spread the balance within 6 months with no interest, you can key into this offer of 3.5 million naira so as to have your capital appreciation of 1.5 million naira before the 2nd of January 2023. Like I stated, in its nascent state, it sold for a measly sum of 785,000 naira. That's just barely 2.5 years ago. And now it sells for 3.5 million naira. And in a week or two from now, it's going to sell for 5 million naira. So that money you want to splurge on frivolities, that money you want to splurge on, you know, enjoying feats and stories with friends and family. Now, I'm not dissuading you, but if you have enough funds that you can invest in an investment, a real estate investment that guarantees you return on investment, why not? And for you to invest in something or in anything, invest in Pelican Brief, Master Kobape. So this is your realtor extraordinaire, saddled with the responsibility of always bringing you good real estate deals. Yeah, I know it's the Utah season. Have a Merry Christmas and then a Happy New Year. So till I come to your faces again next time, probably next year, only God knows. Have a blessed day. Have a blessed time. Have fun. Enjoy with your family and friends. So till I come to your faces again next time, have a very, very pleasant vacation, holiday. Till I come to your faces again next time, have a very good day and bye for now.
No man fit talk shit to me, me loo me, you go collect oh. See, I'm